Hello, everybody. Dr. K here. For the Word of God says in 1 Corinthians 3:19-20 that the wisdom of the world is folly or foolishness before God. For God knows the thoughts of the wise, at least the people who think they are, and they are futile, meaning the word futile, that they're useless, they're ineffective, non-producing. We need to follow God and the Word of God and has the wisdom of God. Be blessed.